Hello, and now I am playing the Xenoblade Chronicles Deluxe Edition on the Nintendo Switch right at the beginning because this game isn't really holding me interest either. I'll be renting the sequel, see if that improves upon it. Little Bunnits. It's just the combat system is just so boring to me. And the voice acting is so shit. It pisses me off. I'm gonna go kill some monsters. I don't wanna advance in the story at all. So I have Shulk and Fiora in the party. And it's dead. Cute Brog. Oh god, she's down. No, it's not. He's dead. Well, we're getting eaten, aren't we? Just casual mode. Nope. It's because I've died like 3 times across the last hour. His run cycle is so fucking goofy. It belongs in Kingdom Hearts, for God's sake. Yes, because of Goofy. Kill the little Vang. Another little bunnit. It's just shitty British accents. Yes, screw it. This is just missing gameplay. Xenoblade Chronicles Deluxe Edition on Nintendo Switch. Bored now. Thanks for watching. See you in the next vid.